I just hook up the black wire to there and let that set to 5 volts. Hook up the red wire there. Hook up the servo. Make sure the orange wire is there with the signal. All right. And in the second mode, center, and then it's auto. Back to there.